U.S. Navy sailors stand in the audience as President Donald Trump participates in the commissioning ceremony of the aircraft carrier USS Gerald R. Ford at Naval Station Norfolk in Norfolk. A federal appeals court in Washington on Friday rejected a bid by President Donald Trump's administration to prevent the U.S. military from accepting transgender recruits starting January 1. The second court to issue such a ruling this week. Three federal judges around the country have issued injunctions blocking Trump's ban on transgender people from the military. The administration has appealed all three rulings in a six-page order. The three-judge panel of the U.S. Court of Appeals for the District of Columbia Circuit said the administration had not shown a strong likelihood that they will succeed on the merits of their challenge to a district court's order blocking the ban. On Thursday, the Richmond, Virginia-based Fourth U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals said it was denying the administration's request while the appeal proceeds. The two courts' actions could prompt the administration to ask the conservative majority U.S. Supreme Court to intervene. The administration had argued that the January 1 deadline for accepting transgender recruits was problematic because tens of thousands of personnel would have to be trained on the medical standards needed to process transgender applicants, and the military was not ready for that. The Obama administration had set a deadline of July 1, 2017, to begin accepting transgender recruits, but Trump's defense secretary, James Mattis, postponed that date to January 1. In an August memorandum, Trump gave the military until March 2018 to revert to a policy prohibiting openly transgender individuals from joining the military and authorizing their discharge. The memo also halted the use of government funds for sex reassignment surgery for active duty personnel. Reporting by Mohammed Zargim. Editing by Leslie Adler.